Crisis in the Middle East. Israel has agreed to a 12-hour humanitarian ceasefire as diplomats work to broker a peace deal in Gaza. Now, this comes just hours after Israel rejected a week-long ceasefire. There's a growing global push to end the fighting after a rocket hit a UN shelter and killed 16 people. It's not clear how long this humanitarian ceasefire will last.